Well, it's that time again. We're going to refurbish this vintage Spanish chef's knife and make her a lot better. So, step one, drill out the pins.
Let's do this.
Let me put on my fan. This one's spinning around, as you saw that, that's dangerous. Flip it over. Go slow. Okay, nothing like a vise, a hammer, and a chisel. Get the job done. On to the next step, the boring part I call it, because it's going to involve a lot of sanding. What I do when it comes to rust, I just spray WD-40 on there. Let it sit there for a little while. Yeah. And then just sand away. Alright, at this point, I've been just sanding, and I filed as well. Now, I want to keep it original as much as possible. There is some spots, like there, where else? Yeah, some heavy, right there, rust formation. I'm going to try my best. And I just fixed the tip too, it was warped. Let's see how close that is straight now. It's chipped. I'll grind that to a nice point at the end. Or close enough to it. What I'm thinking is I'm going to put it on, I'm not even sure if I want to use the 800 King Stone on here. To the tip. Check out my water.
Here we have it.